I'm Kimberly Basco, and I've been an Army wife for nearly 15 years now. We pick up and we move every couple of years. Sometimes we're in a place not even 1 year. So military wives do face a lot of stress because we're the stability of the family and the health suffers. So as the wellness gatekeepers of the family, if the military spouse is not taking care of herself, then the health of the family suffers as well. So the service member, the children, and we believe that if we can help each other thrive through health and wellness, eating well, working out, doing yoga, managing stress, that that will filter down, it'll trickle down to the rest of the family. And so we want to really lift each other up, support each other, so that military families can be stronger and healthier. Yoga is a huge part of my life, and I was sold from the very first moment. I felt like I could breathe, and right, that's what we do in yoga. We breathe and we moved, we connect with ourselves, and my mat became home. And so now as we move through military life, in this very room that I'm sitting right now, before we even had furniture, I came in here to practice and I put my forehead on the mat in child's pose and I knew that I was home. We were so excited to find Warriors for Healing. But PTSD is not talked about as much as it should be. It's still kind of in the closet. And so when we find an organization like Warriors for Healing that has a passion for helping the service members, we're on board. We love it.
Namaste.
Namaste.